Chernihiv and the loss of life. It's an act of brutality which we condemn from Sweden. It only reinforces the need for us to stand with you.